Behind me here you see the pangolin, that's one of the most endangered species on the planet. For sure, probably the most trafficked species we do have. And people believe that they can get healed from the shells and they like to eat the food. This is very, very dangerous for the pangolins. And here in Vietnam, 150 kilometers from Hanoi, we have a pangolin rescue center. They save Vietnam's wildlife, bring in pangolins which have been rescued and put them out in nature. Because that only helps if we add better police enforcement of the laws, and the laws are good, but you need to be enforced. And it's also very, very important that every single individual on the planet understand that there is no gain for humans to use pangolins, and you destroy one of the most spectacular animals we do have. So let's protect the pangolins.